Trig Point Trivia. The triangulation pillar at Charlbury Hill, Wiltshire, located at latitude 51.53, longitude minus 1.65. The building of Trig Points was commenced in 1936 and finished in 1962. 6,500 were built. Today, 5,500 of them remain. In the early 20th century, mapmaking was still based on a piecemeal collection of observations taken between 1783 and 1853. Charlbury Hill is one of the first, if not the first, Trig Point to be built. The next Trig Point is positioned some 2 miles away at Liddington Hill. The line between the two triangulation points is known as the Liddington Baseline. They were built by the Ordnance Survey. The process was begun in 1936 to assist in the accurate re-triangulation of Great Britain. When all the Trig Points were in place, it was possible in clear weather to see at least 2 other Trig Points from any one Trig Point position. Careful measurements of the angles between the lines of sight of the other Trig Points then allowed the construction of a system of triangles which could then be referenced back to a single baseline, the Liddington Baseline, to construct a highly accurate measurement system that covered the entire country. They now stand redundant due to the advent of the global positioning system. However, GPS has been used to test the accuracy of the old Trig Point system and found that from its humble beginnings as Liddington Baseline, the survey control network of Trig Pillars was accurate to 20 metres over the entire length of Great Britain. So when you're out and about on your walks and see a concrete pillar, be thankful for it and think of all the hard work that went into them. After all, these pillars were positioned in out-of-the-way places and it all had to be carried there by men. And we have all benefited from them with the wonderful Ordnance Survey maps to guide our way.